Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video, another episode of Mr. Blak Reacts. I'm obviously your host, Mr. Blak. Today is a suggestion from some good friends of mine, Sam and Tansy from Neon's the Game. This is a gentleman by the name of Chule, and apparently he does a cover of Still as a Night by Whitesnake. Yes, folks, that's right. This is a very special episode of Mr. Blak Reacts. This is the Butt Rock Karaoke Edition, apparently. Keeping a theme lately with the reaction to interesting music videos, if you will. So, without further ado, we're just going to get into it. Let me Ant-Man myself a shrink here. No. Yes. Watch the volume on here. All right. Let's go, guys. Honestly, this sounds like every karaoke night I've ever been to. I can't take no more. I mean, I might watch a little bit more, but I can't take no more. But seriously, this is like, you ever go to a karaoke bar, right? You got a few people who are like, the karaoke superstars, you know. You got your regulars. And then you got that, by the end of the night, you got that one really, 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 really drunk guy in the back who decides to get up and sing a song after he's been drinking way too many Bud Lights or Budweisers or Coors or whatever the fuck he drinks. That's this guy. No, you will not. David Coverdale is quaking. Oh my God. Sir, you're cut off. No more alcohol for you, sir. You're cut off. Sorry. Time to go. Time to leave. Bar's closed for you. Oh. Tell you, David Coverdale and Robert Plant are quaking right now. Ooh, watch out. So if it's a breakdown, you ready? What the hell did he just say? Oh my God. Wow. It sounds like he's yodeling for moose. Is a person that you're dying right now, dying of laughter or just dying of horror? He's telling him, dude, stop, no more. I agree, no more. Wow. And apparently from what Sam and Tansy told me, apparently this guy actually has more videos. I don't know if I'm going to watch them, but he has more videos. So there's that. Yeah. I haven't done karaoke. Like, last time I was at a karaoke bar, I didn't sing. It was when I was up, I was out of town with my girlfriend at her house, and she took me to a bar that her sister and brother-in-law goes to. I felt a little out of place because it was predominantly a country karaoke bar. You know, I mean, there was no incidents or really anything. It was just awkward. You know, I had a few people come up singing like some classic rock. Had one lady, one old lady, she broke out with the Wonderful, Wonderful World thing, and she started singing like fucking Nat King Cole, or the other guy. I can't remember his name, old singer guy. But it was like, it was epic. Grandma was epic. But yeah, you know, had a couple of drunk people that were up there. They were just, yeah. This guy wasn't around though. They didn't have one of these guys at night. So I mean, there's a plus side. Anyway, big again. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you liked it, please hit the like button. Share with your friends. Share with your family. I'll share with your enemies. Maybe they want to hear this guy. You know, share with your butt rock friends. You know, you got that one friend that's like a big Whitesnake fan still, for some reason. Send this to them. Let them rock out with their something out. Just don't take a video of it and send it to me. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll be back with another video soon. Take care.